Who's in their 20s? By a round of applause. All right, so let me explain to you how your dating life's gonna go. All right, so you're in your 20s and you're gonna start dating seriously and you're gonna realize like, oh, I have emotional problems. And then in your 30s, you're gonna be like, I'm gonna solve my emotional problems. And then in your 40s, you're gonna be like, it's a shame I never did solve those emotional problems.